game for the Tigers. Red zone offense, missed field goals, and other mistakes are what cost them the game.
Although we played very poorly, and especially in the special teams area, obviously missing the field goals and then dealing with the punts,
In addition, LSU's offense botched two touchdown opportunities just inches from the goal line. Looking forward, Coach O is eager to make changes that will hopefully fix the mistakes that we saw in the Citrus Bowl.
From the Citrus Bowl at Camping World Stadium, I'm Caroline Fenton, Tiger TV Sports.